Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Listen up. Now that's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
The new world awaits. This is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
Mm-hmm. I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Whoops. Use whatever you can. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. The weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Dodge their attacks! Don't...
Keep it together, okay? Okay, let's head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
I'll be here.
There you are, Fiver. There you are, Fiver. Stay tough.
Greetings.
There, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt!
Thank you.
Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again. You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Perfect! You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map. Looks safe. I bet it would make the perfect camp. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. See you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful.
Come on.
All right, let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. That wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Castodon. Something's up with them. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Land your claw on a monster to grapple to. Yeah! You've mounted the monster. Now's your chance to top it. Okay, it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up. Yeah. watch out when a monster's enraged. It's better to hold off on your claws until things calm down.
Be ready for some vicious attacks!
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest and recuperate. You can move around while grappled to a monster, but it'll burn through your stamina. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce a thick shell of monsters. Okay, let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Wanna get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.